There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
A successful exile, at least, who should offer enough to keep me interested.
You have a good eye.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Orneos. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Dracmae is the only language you Kephallonians understand.
I'm not Kephallonian.
What was that? Hey, please, let me out, please! I was a dead...
How dare they lay their filthy hands on me? And you, here, I thank me for your efforts. Although you would have arrived sooner.
Your brother sent me.
Oh,
draw your weapon!
I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, and how quickly he's found himself.
I'll find you again!
To be clear! I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Orneos! Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me Dracmae.
You proved yourself useful. Get yourself something nice.